I think you did come to Los Angeles looking for something. But I also think you've stopped. Because maybe you found it. You could show her your true face, but you don't.
If you think that I don't know who you really are right now, you're wrong.
Do you think it's because you might be afraid of how she might react?
Who are you?
Because you care that much.
Doesn't matter what I believe.
About what she thinks of you?
That's all that matters, Detective.
I can let my guard down with you. I don't do that with anyone else. You make me vulnerable.
Stop.
Appears you make me vulnerable too.
Lucifer? You let me down, Lucifer. I almost believe you care.
Have you ever known me to lie? I have never lied to you.
I don't know.
So that means it's okay to turn your back on Chloe?
You're okay.
Just ignore her feelings?
Where is he?
You know, I keep caring, and you...
You just...
You're not ignoring Chloe, you're protecting her because she had no choice.
But if you felt so manipulated, why return to Chloe at all?
But I've come to realize that perhaps bluffing is the same as lying. That's something I never want to do.
You deserve someone better. Because you, Detective, are selfless to a nauseating degree. You deserve someone worthy of that grace. More importantly, Detective, you deserve someone as good as you. Because you're special. And I'm not worth it.
Yeah. You're probably right.